Sleep. I may necessarily not need to define sleep, but for record purposes, it is characterized by a change in consciousness of the body, remarkably inhibited neural activity, reduced muscle activity, and inhibition of almost all muscle activity. In other words, your body has a highly reduced interaction with the surrounding. The main difference between when you're awake and asleep is your body's decreased ability to respond to stimuli. What's your definition of sleep? Drop your comments down below. How does the body know when to sleep? To differentiate between daytime and night, so as to know when to sleep, our body does something extraordinary. The process all starts from the retina in the eye. When the retina is exposed to light, signal is taken from there down to the suprachiasmatic nucleus, which plays a role in either making us feel sleepy or keeping us awake. How? This part of the brain sends signal to other parts of the brain that controls body temperature and hormones. Then, the signal travels down through the spinal cord and back up to a pine cone shaped organ called the pineal gland, where melatonin is produced. During the day, these signals prevent the pineal gland from producing. But lack of exposure to light means these signals would not be sent to the pineal gland to stop production of melatonin, which makes you feel sleepy. Simply put, exposure to light stops the production of melatonin, which makes you sleepy. That explains why you feel sleepier when the lights are off. How vital is sleep to your health? Sleep is not only vital for your physical well-being, it is also vital for your mental well-being, as lack of adequate sleep can increase the risk of anxiety or depression. It can also cause lack of concentration and puts you in a bad mood, making you grudge all day because you feel you're under stress. And when you feel this way, risks of accidents are highly increased since you're being clumsy. Good sleep can increase cognition, concentration, productivity, and performance. Without adequate sleep, all these are negatively affected. Also, lack of adequate sleep can affect the brain negatively, almost the kind of way alcohol intoxication does to your brain. Adequate sleep improves your immunity. Did you know? Those who sleep for 8 hours a day are 3 times less likely to develop a cold than those who sleep 7 hours? How long can you survive without sleeping? Although it is still unclear how long humans can survive without sleep, the highest recorded time for a human without sleep is 264 hours, approximately 11 days. But it won't take long before your body starts to react to a lack of adequate sleep. For example, you start to hallucinate. You'll have problems deciding on simple things. Problem in recollecting memories. Inability to learn new things. Delusions. It may make you start acting overly dramatic, as if under the influence of drug. You start having problems with your emotions. Here's how lack of sleep affects your health. Lack of quality sleep reduces your body's ability to produce protective substances to fight off bacteria and viruses. In other words, it weakens your immune system. It can also cause high blood pressure, causing a higher risk of other cardiovascular issues, including heart diseases. Without adequate sleep, your body's ability to produce insulin is reduced, therefore increasing the risks of diabetes. Have you also noticed that you get hungry often when you refuse to sleep, especially at night? Yes, Sleep affects the two hormones, ghrelin and leptin, which affects feelings of hunger and fullness respectively. Meaning less sleep amounts to less ghrelin that makes you hungry. Contrastingly, more sleep amounts to more leptin that tells the body you're full. So here's a life hack to lose weight. Sleep more often. You may think you can outstrip your sleep problems, but your lack of adequate sleep will eventually catch up to you, and the results could be catastrophic to your health. So if you want to get par excellence health-wise, you really need to care for your sleep. What was your favorite part in this video? Let me know in the comments section. Give this video a like if you enjoyed it, and subscribe to our channel for more. Feel free to share our videos with your friends and family members. And of course, remember to stay on the fast lane.